How's it going, guys? This is kind of a response video for a YouTuber, All-Star Jersey Shop. This is kind of like a contest here. He wants to see our all-time team for if it's football, baseball, or basketball. I went ahead and did football. Here's my lineup for my football team. First off, my wide receivers, AJ Green, no particular order, Jameson Crowder, Stephon Diggs, Sammy Watkins, and last Jarvis Landry. For the next, I will do the quarterbacks. Drew Brees. I don't know if you want to do a second string, but my second string would be Russell Wilson. And Drew Brees as the starter. Coming down here to the offensive line, we got guard Nick Mangold, DJ Fluker for one of the tackles. One of the guards is Brandon Sheriff. And the other tackle is Zach Martin. The center would actually, I don't have a card for him, would be Matt Slauson. He plays for the Chargers. Amir Abdullah for the running back. And his backup, Danny Woodhead. They're both kind of from Nebraska. He didn't play for the Huskers, but he's from a small town in Nebraska. So we got to get some Nebraska players in there. And then, with that being said, Levante David for linebacker from Nebraska Cornhuskers. On the other side of him, Luke Kuechly. And then Khalil Mack. Those would be my guys so far. Tight end, Jeremy Graham, and Antonio Gates. Corners would have to be Slay. Right here, Slay. They're both 2013 rookies, and Rhodes, Xavier Rhodes. For the corners, coming in the backside with the safety position, Calvin Pryor. And last but not least, the defensive line, Sue in the middle, Pierre Paul on the outside, J.J. Watt on the other, Aaron Donald right there with Sue. And the backup, Leonard Williams. So that's my all-time team. I believe I got everybody. So that guy right there, MVP, Levante David. But anyways, I think the only card I didn't have was the Matt Slauson center. All right, guys. Well, go check out his YouTube and make this video. This video is really fun. And the winner, I think, gets into a break. And you get to watch the game, just the highlights of the game. He's going to post up his team versus your team on Madden or whatever, basketball and baseball. So I think that's about it, guys. I'll leave his channel down below. Later.